Play Foo Fighters.
To get help with that, you'll need to give me some more information. You can do that in the Google Home app.
Now, if you're one of the people who are getting that message, don't worry, I have a solution here for you. Stick with me for just a couple of minutes. Now, believe me when I say this can be fixed extremely quickly here. I'm going to turn on one setting and I'm going to have to give you a little bit of an explanation, but now that I've turned on that setting here, play Foo Fighters.
Playing Foo Fighters on Google Play Music.
I've got another confession.
So there you have it. Now it is actually that easy, but you have to know what you're doing before you go into the settings. There's one setting you have to enable and you're all good to go. So now inside of the Google Home application, that's where I'm going to show you, but you can also do this at myaccount.google.com and then find the activity controls and you will find the exact same setting here for you. But I'm going to go in through the Google Home application and show you how to do it there because you should be able to navigate this application. Now, bottom right, what I want you to do is tap on that account button. So that's the whole page here for all the different account settings. And up top left, you want to make sure that's your account right there. Now, why that's important? Well, you're the one who's struggling. You could have multiple people in your home and one person able to do it and another not able to do it. So, you know, if you're getting this problem and someone else isn't, make sure it is that person's account that is up here in the top left. Now go back to the home screen. So tapping in the bottom left now of the application and go into settings. And then you're going to go into account preferences. From there, it is search and watch history. And now you're into all of the history that Google has basically on that account. So you want to go ahead now and we're going to go into the settings that I was telling you about called activity control. So in order to do that, up in the top right, there's three dots. So go ahead, hit those three dots and then look for activity controls. Tap on activity controls and go ahead into there. And it is this first web and app activity setting. If you're looking at that right now and it's not turned on, go ahead, turn that on and you should be able to, within seconds, play your music. So let me show you. I'm going to actually hit pause. And now that setting is off, so let's go ahead and try. Play Foo Fighters.
To get help with that, you'll need to give me some more information. You can do that in the Google.
So we don't need to hear that again, but let's make sure
the mic's back on.
That we're having the same
the
problem over here. Play Foo Fighters.
To get help with that, you'll need to give me some.
So there you go. So both devices now completely disabled from playing music and a lot of other services. And what I'll tell you is this whole set of different account settings here for allowing different activity to be logged is critical to lots of these services working. And I don't want to get into the reasons behind all of that, but I just want to get this fixed for you. So again, turn on web and activity. You're going to have to tap turn on a few times. And once that is turned back on, again, you need to give it a couple of seconds, but now your music should be working just fine. So play Foo Fighters.
Playing Foo Fighters on Google Play Music.
So there you go, guys. Now, if you still have a problem, if you're still sitting here talking to me, then you know what? What you probably want to do is go through a couple of things. Number one, I would just reboot this thing and give it a minute. And from there, what I would do is unlink from the account that's struggling after that. So unlink, go to your home page and basically unlink that device from your Google Home application and then relink that device back up to your application. After that, I would go through a full factory reset after I waited a day to see if it cleared up for me. So, you know what, guys, those would be my steps that I would give you as advice here. Other than that, this should be solved for you. So thanks for watching, everyone. Here come the links to go ahead, join us on Automate Your Life. Obviously, we give a lot of tips and tricks like this that are going to save you time with your Google Home, your Echo series of products, and all of your smart home products as well. So thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.